I thought you might bring the AX10.
That's in the truck. It's in the truck.
One is only limited by one's vision or imagination.
Straight up?
No, it curves a little bit. You got some blocks in front there. We're going into a hole right now. Huge hole. We caught on the side. Yep, body's caught. Nice.
Poser shot. How'd you like that poser shot?
Nice.
Upgraded my backpack, the one that actually carries stuff.
Okay.
So much more comfortable than the Camelback.
Who's that?
Kelly.
Okay.
They've been wanting to explore.
Probably.
This is this kind of stuff.
I don't think that was going to work.
Go far right, see if you can get it coming in that little crack and then cut.
I was trying to avoid that crack because that's where I was before.
Further left. There you go. Now, if you bring your rear as you turn, will it settle?
Yeah.
I was thinking it would settle into where you were trying to climb before.
Watch yourself there, bud.
Yeah. You have to trim the trees in there.
No. Believe it or not, I don't actually, I don't want to change the scenery too much. One thing I gotta learn to do is to actually slow down and enjoy the drive.
Yeah.
Because I tend to like rush through everything. And that's not actually a good thing at all.
Well, it's kind of what you do with the trailing, and you're doing a little different stuff. It takes a little getting used to. Yeah. Plus, you're filming and you kind of get caught in that. I'm sure.
Yeah. She's gonna go over. Ooh. Oh, nice save. I wonder if I get that on the shot. I had came up over here, yeah, right in that hole there, and then I tried to come up that steep incline there. Don't wedge it in there. So this here is going to be a little bit slicker climb. Again, just snapped again. Remember the line. I know that song all too well. Leaving my mark on the world.
No, you don't want that in there.
That's something you try to avoid. all the stickers in the body. Little.
Got the 10. I'm good. Okay. Three other bills already planned. Actually, and I've gathered parts for. I don't need another one.
I was actually thinking about doing a 1.9 bill in it too. I just don't want to just go change the wheels and tires. I want that complete 1.9 setup. Get you.
Probably offline. Yep. On the diff, come on. Digging it out, great.
Oh!
Ooh, she didn't even call me.
Yep. I might be in the way there. Let me get it.
Nah, you're fine. It's like that Meridian video where I hit every step cutting rock, and you showed every time I did.
Well, I caught a lot of rocks there to myself with the diff, so.
Oh, man.
A little bit more left. It's a little shallow. Never gonna hook the diff. Like water.
get it. There you go. Keep it that direction. That'll bring that driver's rear up. Cause that's what's holding you, is that driver rear. Some slick rock because you can't hear the lugs bite.
It's raining hard. I don't want to put too much speed because
yeah,
we're just going to
kick it
over.
Shouldn't need it. It's just getting it up. Past that right there. It wants to go. It's so close.
Just need that back end to just grab a little.
There
you go, brother. Oh, great. Let's try it. What
do you
say, when in doubt?
Double up.
Right in the roof. Nice. In the reverse, man. Come on.
Thank you.
kind of to see where you're going.
You can't eat it. That's half the fun of it. There's tree branches up there I gotta go in.
I just took a shot. I didn't see, like, you know what?
I tried to follow where I went, so that was good. You know? We pretty much lined up on it.
Yep. Let's give it a shot and go from there. I'm just following you. I have no idea where I'm going.
Sure. Can't see where you're going, so another day.